Two people from Ogden are in jail after a traffic stop in Utah County. Deputies pulled over 22-year-old Melissa Marquez Barrios and 20-year-old Oscar Cortez Felix after they were clocked driving more than 100 miles per hour on I-15 with a 2-year-old inside the car. K-9 unit was called out. The dog sniffed up nearly 10 pounds of methamphetamine. Barrios and Felix were arrested for possession and speeding. Child and Family Services came in, took that child into custody.